Welcome to AOMEI. We're here to share tech knowledge with you. Let's get our journey started. I recently heard a really annoying problem. A user mistakenly installed Windows 11 on his hard drive rather than his SSD. This caused his system to crawl slowly, sometimes even fail to run for up to half a minute. C drive is also stuck at 100% usage. Now he wants to migrate Windows 11 to SSD and wonders, is there a way to do this without installing the system? If you also encounter this issue, please keep watching to learn the solutions. To migrate Windows 11 to SSD without installing the system, you can choose a professional disk cloning software, AOMEI Backupper. It includes disk clone, system clone, and partition clone. Under the default mode, it only copies the used sectors, and therefore, you can easily clone a larger HDD to a smaller SSD and boot from the cloned SSD successfully. SSD alignment can accelerate the reading and writing speed while you clone a disk to an SSD. You can download the free trial of AOMEI Backupper in the description below to enjoy this feature. Before you start to clone Windows 11 to SSD with AOMEI Backupper, you need to make sure your SSD has more space than the total amount of the OS and other related drives you want to migrate. You may also need an adapter, which depends on the disk interface. You can also clean up the disk to get more space. Finally, backup important files in advance. If you want to clone the system disk with all partitions included, you can use disk clone feature. Connect the SSD to your computer and launch the software. Click Clone, Disk Clone. Disk Clone only supports clone MBR system disk in the free version. If you need to clone GPT system disk, you can upgrade to the Pro version. Choose your previous hard drive as the source disk that you want to clone, and click Next. Select the SSD as the destination and click Next. Take SSD alignment to accelerate the reading and writing speed of the SSD disk, then click Start Clone. If you only need to migrate OS to SSD, then choose System Clone in the Pro version. At the homepage of AOMEI Backupper, choose Clone, System Clone. Select the SSD as a destination location and click Next. The software will automatically select the operating system and the boot partition needed for booting. Also, take SSD alignment here. Confirm the operation and click Start Clone. When you need to migrate Windows 11 to SSD, both the free version and the professional version of AOMEI Backupper can help you. If you want to clone the whole disk, disk clone is a good option. If you just want to clone the system, you can certainly choose the system clone featured in advanced version. In addition, this software also provides system backup, disk backup, and other related functions that can help you backup your computer or important files and data before cloning. Want to know more about AOMEI? Looking for more tech knowledge? Just subscribe us and leave comments. We're here to help you with your any issues.